long ago, in an age before Zeus and mankind, there were beings who ruled the universe. It was foretold that the leader of the age, Kronos, would overthrow by his sons. To forestall the events, Kronos would destroy all the children as they were born. Gaia, Mother Earth, saddened by the death of her children, tricked Kronos to allow a young Zeus to survive and fulfill his destiny. But Atlas, fight on the side of Kronos, and he condemned all the constellations for eternity. This is within the age of the Titans!
Thank you.